It's a very, very light, you can look on dishes, very little thing. The purpose of the sky is so that the clouds will show up better. So we can just, the sky across like this. All you need is a very light color. Has to be horizontal lines. The stroke has to be horizontal, otherwise it could be a problem. Yeah, so now we can then put the white paper underneath. So the color, yeah, shows up much better.
Yeah. Really stand out, huh?
Yeah, yeah, so it makes it.
Really stand out. Yeah, who can compare you for Taiha? You can see the difference, right?
Right, that's right.
This one is really stand out.
Mm-hmm. Also because it's wet, when it's wet, it also makes a big difference. So now we can actually, so the various things we have to take care of, these little missing parts. There is even missing. Yeah, missing color here, so we just take care of these little things. So this is when you can do this. Get rid of all these white parts. You can kind of squint your eyes. I think my teacher says you squint your eye, it looks like there's something missing here. You squint your eye, maybe something missing here. So we try to take care of all these little holes. Yeah.
Okay.
Good.
Okay.
So,
right
over here. Yeah. Mm-hmm.